If you have an old classic car and it has a clock like this one, they usually don't work. This came out of this old Pontiac. Even if yours doesn't work, it doesn't take much to get them going again. Just some cleaning and some light oil. Here's the electronics working. Doink. That's all it does. It mechanically winds when those points come together by creating a magnetic field that pulls the points apart again. And then as the clock runs, the points will come together again and the cycle starts over.